roll out to Novaria. Novaria.
Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Patch it through.
I'll take it in the comm room.
Okay. Why are you being all secretive, Shepard?
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
Oh, now you're helping me?
You didn't seem that interested in helping me before. Why now?
The Council agreed that Saren was dangerous, Commander. That was why we made you a Spectre. We only balked at unleashing the full force of the Citadel fleet against him.
Okay, that's
fair. Nobody on the Council wants to see you fail, so we contacted you with this latest information.
I appreciate it.
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
Listening.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
And?
What did they find?
Unfortunately,
I can't believe ever just tell me directly what it is they're trying to tell me. They always gotta be like, oh, we did this and 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 this, and they were supposed to find that.
The message was sent on a channel reserved for mission critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeier.
I'll look
at it. Alright. I'll check it out.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeier.
Alright,
good luck,
Commander
Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Alright, thank you. But, you know, we gotta go. We gotta go! Do this, Wait, where are we? Did I say Vermeer? Did I say we were going to Vermeer? I forgot where else we're supposed to be going or not. Ah, Novaria. No, I said Novaria. And if you say I didn't say Novaria, I will stab you.
Message from Alliance Command coming in.
Oh my god.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here and you're the only one that can handle it.
Oh my god, what's wrong, Hackett?
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
It's gone rogue.
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that.
I can do that.
We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI core. And manually disable it.
I don't understand.
Don't worry, Admiral. I'll take that thing out.
I know Spectres answer the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facilities, weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
You know. The thing I like most about this game is, like, is basically situations exactly like that. You know, Admiral Hackett calling you up, being like, yo, we have this little, like, place where we train soldiers, we, like, you know. in the planet revealed a small abandoned vessel. Your salvage team brought the ship on board, dismantled it, whereupon they discovered one of the matriarch Dylan Naga's writings. Oh, okay, cool. Found a book. Oh shit. So anyway, so Admiral Hackett hits you up like, yo, we got this rogue VI, we need you to like go deal with it. And it's like, you're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. It's like, it basically makes it sound like the rest of the human military is like worthless and like soft and like just a bunch of fucking pansies.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Manning access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna punch somebody in the face. Let's roll out. I got my Asari with me. Well, not yet, but I will. All right, we're gonna take Lily. Take Lily and Garrus.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Log. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Cool. Before I get into all that, we gonna go ahead. Oh my god, I'm tired. Gear these motherfuckers up right quick. Let's do that. I don't know. Fucking. Let's get Liara all fucking geeked up over here. Definitely gotta get her first aid up. Alright, perfect. Okay, now this guy, go ahead and get Turian Agent all the way up, get First Aid up, get Decryption up, okay, get Tactical Armor up, cool, let's get your Sniper Rifle up, oh yeah, that's fine, there, okay, so now Liara. I don't know, because she can't really use weapons like that. So, I mean, alright, I'll just give her the edge. She could just use that. Omni tool, but doesn't have, the one she has med recharge and shield boost, so we're going to keep that where it's at. Scorpion. Alright, so we're gonna go assassin. Alright, so now we'll go over here to Garrus. Less tech and biotic protection, but more everything else. That's the only one we got for him. Alright, so we can go ahead and put him in that one. I think he's got, yeah, he's already got the best assault rifle. That thing, and so we're just gonna leave that where it's at. Alright. Cool. Everybody geared up. Alright. I do need to go back to the Citadel, though. I do got some business on the Citadel. Oh, hello? Hello there.
That's far enough.
You get out of my way.
I'm on important business.
This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
You first.
You first.
We're the law here. Show some respect.
I'm Captain Michael.
You ain't showing me no respect.
Atlantis Risk Control Services.
Cool. I outrank you, homie. Shut up.
All you need to know is I have more credentials than you.
They plan to be trouble, ma'am.
I do plan to be trouble.
I can't let you enter the port area without confirmation of your identity. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
I will deposit slugs in your chest.
Nobody takes my weapon.
Charge and lock!
We are authorized to use lethal force. You have to the count of three to surrender your weapons.
You really think
one, two,
you three gonna take down us three?
Stand down.
Bet you got delusions of grandeur. You're lucky you got interrupted.
We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
I hope so, too.
Behave yourself.
Maybe if you guys would take a damn chill pill, stop being all fucking crazy about everything, there wouldn't be confrontation. You ever think about that? Good lord. I'm just trying to handle my business out here, man.
Weapons detectors, don't mind the alarm.
Yo, shut that thing off, man. Assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
Yeah, thanks for getting us through.
I appreciate your help.
You're welcome. You understand our security chief was only doing her job.
I know, I get it. I get it. She was just kind of rude. She just needs to learn how to talk to people, that's all.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Benezia? She is here?
Can I speak with her?
Like, right now?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
I'll need directions.
Can you tell me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
All right, where is Analeas?
Where can I find the administrator?
Rock me, Analeas.
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Thanks.
Understood.
I'm out.
Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the administrator's office.
She is here. I can't believe it. I imagine you want to talk to me, Shepard. About my mother.
No. I'm straight, homie. You think we cool?
No, I don't. I trust you, Liara. You may not be military, but you're part of my crew.
Thank you, Shepard. That means a great deal to me.
You're welcome, Blue Lady. Let's get the fuck up out of here. To figure out.
Welcome to Port Henshin, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development.
Oh.
For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available.
I don't know. I got nothing. Nothing for you. Talk to this giant squid, though.
This one offers greetings. You are the specter that visits Port Hanshan.
Yeah.
News travels fast here. Indeed, esteemed specter. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here.
Oh. No one
like
me.
This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you.
Oh, what? What kind of burden are you talking about?
This one has procured a special item
for
a
customer. Sounds a little bit weird.
The item is not permitted within the station. But
I think I actually... I think I might actually say that to my girlfriend. I got a burden that you could ease.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
I'll do it.
I have no problem with that. This one humbly thanks the Spectre. The package will be delivered to your vessel. All you need do is bring it to this one.
Okay.
Please do not mention this to Administrator Analeas. That one would levy fees.
Okay.
Is there anything else this one might help you with?
Yeah, what you got for sale, homie?
Could I buy something now?
Is there anything in particular the Spectre is looking for?
I'm looking to, like, kill people and stop myself from being killed. 39,000. Oh my god. Yo, why can't I afford anything? Oh my god, I'm so broke. I must be the poorest Spectre in all the world, I swear to god. I got, oh man. Because I remember earlier we were at the Spectre, the dude that sells the weapons and armor to the Spectres on the Citadel. I was over there and I wanted to get the heavy armor, like the N7 heavy armor that Shepard's supposed to be wearing. I don't know why they did that. Anyway, and that shit was like 39,000. And I was like, oh, okay, well, I'll come back and I'll, you know, I'll go do my thing. I'll come back. I'll get that. I still only got 19,000. How am I supposed to gear up Shepard and my entire squad with $19,000? Somebody needs to pay me. I need to get paid. I need to get paid. I need to start getting paid for these things that I'm doing. I don't know. I guess I made the comment earlier that I was a soldier of fortune. I guess I'm not a very good soldier of fortune. Because I'm not really asking anybody to pay me for the things that I'm doing. I'm just kind of like, oh, you want him dead? Okay, he's dead. I like how the back of Garrus's armor has a smiley face on it. That way when he shoots you in the stomach and then walks away, you can look at a nice smiley face as you bleed out.
Have you brought the package?
Yeah, it's right here. Take it. Take it right now.
Here you are. The Spectre has done a great service for this one. From the deepness of light, it thanks you.
From the what of the what?
This one promised compensation for services rendered. It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
No.
Would you have had any
chance
of getting this past customs without me? You can be a bit more generous.
The other's words possess the discomforting ring of truth.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Pay up.
This one could raise the sum to 500 credits. That is half this one's profit taken by the other. It can offer no more.
That's
thank you, sir.
This one is glad to have come to an agreement.
Yeah. You
I'm
could
just
also
right now.
I mean,
this one awaits your return.
You could also give me like a, I don't know, like 75% discount on all your wares, considering they're expensive as shit. I've got $39,000 to buy armor for Tally. Oh, what's up, Gianna?
How can I help you?
Where's Analeas?
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas.
Where is he?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
Spectre Shepard to you. Heller. Oh, I can't get into a safe. Okay. Heller.
You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
Watch your
funny
fucking
thing
mouth.
About humans, we're pretty loyal to our homeworld.
My homeworld is clean. Poverty is non-existent. If you take some perverse pride in that overheated, acid-washed slum, that is your business. This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
Slow.
Are you telling me you have no safety protocols?
Don't be ridiculous. Do you think a for-profit company would take no precautions against loss of life and material? Project leads have the final say here, not meddlesome politicians.
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He is a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Is he developing weapons?
Is Binary Helix developing weapons for
What is he doing here? Where is he?
It's possible, given his interests. What our clients do in their labs is their business.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Benezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
Sort of cargo.
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
Whatever.
I have
I'm
no
out.
More questions
I'm
at this
out,
time.
Dude.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
I'm gonna come back here. I'm gonna find Benezia. I'm gonna deal with that. I'm gonna come back here once I find her, and I'm gonna smack you in the head. Just know that. Just know that I'm coming back to smack you in the head. Fucking Solarian asshole.
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Hanshan.
You said what? Why you whispering?
You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
I can bludgeon pretty hard.
Talk to Lorik Keen. You should be able to find him at the hotel bar.
Talk to
him. Can't say more. Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
Mr. Analeas don't have ears.
Talk to you later.
Very well.
He's also about to get smacked in the head. I don't know if you were aware of that. I don't know if you heard me say that to him, but he is... His days are numbered. He can pretty much count down to the day that he gets smacked in the head, because I'm going to come back and I'm going to smack him in the head. And I really... I really, really hope that he doesn't think I'm kidding. Like, I really hope he spends the next, like, 4 hours, like, just in constant fear. Just, like, every little noise he hears, he just jumps. He's just like, ah! Because he's just anticipating getting smacked in the head by the one, the only, Commander Shepard. Oh, look, I found Lorik King already. That was fate.
Need a moment of your time.
Who? What? Everybody wants
the male
something.
Human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix.
Interesting.
His name is Raphael Vargas.
Oh.
I need you to speak with him.
No.
Whatever you need done, ask someone else. I'm busy.
My mistake, obviously.
Okay.
Have you changed your mind? Would you speak to Vargas for me?
Not interested. No. Okay.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Mm-hmm. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
Mm-hmm.
What is your city's interest in Binary Helix?
Mm-hmm.
They do not manufacture amps.
Mm-hmm.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics.
Mm-hmm.
There are rumors that the Novaria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful mm-hmm. ones. Commandos, to be specific.
Oh.
We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
Interesting
cool.
plan. I'm in.
Excellent. Here is the cracking device. You will know it is done when it beeps. I have assembled a dossier on Vargas. If you would like, I could brief you on his behavior patterns.
Alright, sure. Yeah,
tell me what you know about Vargas.
He is impatient with those who waste his time.
Oh, okay.
I tried to get him distracted and off topic. He concluded I was not interested in his company's services.
Gotcha.
I noticed he has a tell. When a topic makes him nervous or uncomfortable, he has a tendency to rub the back of his neck.
Ah, mm-hmm.
If you see that, press him on the subject. It may distract him enough to keep him talking.
All right, thanks.
I'll go see him now.
Well, I'm not like right now, but eventually I will get to that for you. For you, Miss Lady.
Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Are you Lorik Keen? I've heard you might be able to help me.
You are the Spectre that just arrived, are you not?
I am.
What can an old Turian like me possibly help you with?
I need to get to Peak 15.
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. I have places to go.
You need a pass. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office.
Oh, okay.
For the moment, at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The
really?
Administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
You mean kickbacks.
By rents, you mean bribes for Analeas.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas's actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
Let's do it.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion?
Ointment.
Violence
Jackass.
Against Mr. Analeas's thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
If he's paying them under the table, they're mercenaries.
I can kill mercenaries.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute.
All right,
oh,
cool.
And do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
Oh, can't guarantee that, bro. I mean, up until that point, I could promise you that everything would get done. Preventing bloodstains from getting on the carpet? Do now. Smooth criminal. That just reminded me of Smooth Criminal. The bloodstain on the carpet. Ow! Alright. I don't remember which elevator we have to go to. Oh, it tells me. Okay. Oh, this game is so nice. Always telling you where to go, what to do. Makes your life so easy. Uh-oh. Oh, god damn it. Of course, when you're retarded and you don't... go the right way. Kind of defeats the purpose. You guys ready to kill some people? You guys want some violence?